through to round four. Happy with the result. Yeah.
I thought I won it. I've been to every game except Millwall when I were ill in Carlisle, and that were. If that were a Championship team, we lose that, don't we? We just. I think we weren't at races today. Credit to Crewe, I think they had a good game. They played football in the right way. Brad didn't think. We got goal and then stopped playing.
Yeah.
Quick start, got goal, and then we just seemed to stop.
I think when they equalised, that's when we upped it a bit, didn't it? Yes.
Yeah. I'm thinking, well, Struber gave a rocket up at half time, we'll come out, but again, we started slow.
Yeah.
They deserve that goal because they had two great chances in first
half. Yeah.
So really, we deserved 1-1. And I said to Dice, who were there, this is the right scoreline because we didn't deserve to win in that game. Mm. We didn't take control of it. We didn't have that quality when we needed it. Again, getting to edge of the box and not knowing what to do with it. There were too many players shirking responsibility onto other players. Not going to name names, but if you were there, you'd have seen that we were just trying to do one pass too many,
yeah,
rather than keeping it simple. But, you know, that 3-1 scoreline's flattered us for me.
Yeah.
I mean...
It's nice, isn't it? Nice, but it's performance as well would have been...
I'd have liked to have seen a stronger performance because...
I'm one of these, mate. I don't know about you, but like when you come to a lower league club, I want to show them how much better we are, if you get what I mean.
I want to come here and batter a team.
Yeah.
Because I want us to get a lot of confidence for next Saturday. Go into that game with a clean sheet and a performance that we're confident of.
Yeah.
And today we didn't do that.
Yeah.
I mean, 3-1, I'm happy with getting 3 goals away from home. I mean, Crewe won at decent sides in League Two, so, you know, they're confident in their league campaign. So, you know, like Steve just said, they up their game a bit and we seem to lower to their game.
Yeah.
But look, there's teams that's been knocked out in Premier League sides by lower league, Championship teams, other...
Crystal Palace have lost to Derby.
So, you know, so there's... I mean, Derby are a good side, but there's teams that's lost to lower league opposition,
yeah, yeah,
where they are. So we're in it right for round four, which is great. Conway will be happy. They get Perignon in tonight, won't they? Opening up the bubbly, but look, I want a decent side at home. I'd like an home game against a big side.
Yeah,
always do, don't you? Can't be arsed with these 1.5 hour trips. It's not a proper away day for me. But look, there are positives. We've won the game.
I suppose positive is we've not played brilliant, but won three, still won as well, isn't it? Yeah.
Last 20 minutes, when we got that second goal, we controlled the game better.
Yeah.
For 65 minutes, I thought we were very poor.
Yeah.
I'm not going to beat about the bush. People are going to say, well, it's if we've won 3-1, but the performance, I've got quite high standards.
Yeah.
There's players on that pitch that could have done a lot better than they did.
Because basically, you perform like that next week in Championship. Yeah.
I know it's different because obviously there's a lot more at stake. It's a league game. We're at home. We've got a decent record at home. You know, you raise it a bit, don't you? And I think we seem to be underestimating them a little. And that other thing that frustrated me, we shouldn't underestimate any team.
No.
We should respect every team that we play. We've come through two other rounds to get to this stage of competition, so they've done quite well. But we take the result. There's a lot to work on, which is maybe a good thing. Maybe they need a rocket arse in training next week just to realise that.
Would you try and get somebody in before Huddersfield?
Definitely. I'd have done it New Year's Day.
Yeah.
First thing I'd have done is identify a centre defender.
Well, there's rumours floating around all over, isn't there? I mean,
we need to keep his place first and foremost, but we need to add in five areas. I mean, we need another attacking midfielder. We need a centre defender, or one at least, a right back, another striker, as well as keeping Woodrow.
Yeah.
And for me, we need that's four, isn't it? But I'd like, ideally, two defenders.
Yeah.
So I'd like five and keep all those players. Like I said, keep Moulton Woods on for the end of the season.
One's all good, but one's away out
of
favour.
I mean, Tian weren't in squad. I'd expect at least...
Pinios, Cavari, all them Wilkes.
All them lot. I mean, they aren't even featured today in squad. No. I was expecting at least one or two of them to be on bench and they haven't featured. So, you know, I don't think they'll be here at club for too long. But, you know, let's get players in first rather than letting players go. We did the same with Jackson. I'd have kept Jackson for this season.
Yeah.
We're a defender short already. People say Sibbett can play centre-back, but if he's that good, he'd be in team. But what's done's done. We've just got to rectify it. We've got a chance of staying up. Priorities league, obviously.
Yeah.
Even today, it's nice to get a bit of a bonus, get momentum going again. Priorities league. I'd like to see something for next Saturday.
Yeah.
Don't leave it till last minute.
Who'd you, final one, then next round?
I'd like Newcastle.
Newcastle.
Yeah.
The draw with Rochdale.
I expect them to go for a replay. Them all Wednesday. Filt game and also winnable game. You know, I always like a little cup run. I do like the FA Cup. It's not what it used to be because teams don't prioritise as much as they used to do.
I think it'd be a lot better if we were like mid-table, wouldn't it?
We knew we were going to be safe.
Prioritise
league. A lot to work on next week, but obviously I'm happy with results. And we move on, don't we?
Do. You Reds.